Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. Well, Alan, today Chelsea representing, if you like, London and the south of England, Manchester United from the football capital, the northwest of England. It's a wonderful prospect.
It is. We've seen some classic encounters between these two, and there's been a bit of needle as well in the past.
It's a bit of a throwback, isn't it? A player perhaps we're going to look at especially today, Diego Costa.
I think he is. He puts himself about. He can cause controversy with the way that he riles defenders, but what a player to have on your side.
Box office, Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, he wants to be the centre of attention, and when you've got ability like he has, more often than not, he achieves that.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Branislav Ivanovic starts with Azpilicueta as the fullbacks. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Just put Manchester United in perspective for us, Alan, really. The extra competition that they face in the search for trophies, they've won so many in the Premier League years.
Well, of course, and they've got their rivals across the city. Manchester City and all the other clubs too. But they are, at the end of the day, one of the richest clubs in the world still, so that's going to help them.
Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Spotted that well and intercepted. Now Mkhitaryan. Diego Costa. Wayne Rooney. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It's looking good, this move. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost it. And here comes the counter-attack. Very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Pogba. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Chelsea have been the closest challengers in terms of Premier League trophies won to Manchester United. Of course, they're still a long way behind, but they are the current champions.
Yeah, it is. It's a big game, and it's getting bigger and bigger as the years pass for me. Intriguing contest this.
Here's Martial. Able to make a good interception. Antonio Valencia, Henrik Mkhitaryan, got the tackle in, Ivanovic, here's Willian, now Willian, well read by the defender. Wayne Rooney. Here's Martial. Now Anthony Martial, probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Comes in with a tackle. And the ball knocked away long. He Eden Hazard. Well, they're in a good position here.
Diego Costa!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Wayne Rooney.
Gets his foot in there. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Cleverly done with that technique. Nemanja Matic. Chelsea attacking here.
To score!
That play stopped him in the nick of time. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And in he goes with the tackle.
Two minutes of added time.
What it says on the board. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
Coming onto the pitch.
Played well in the first half, Chelsea. They've got this half-time lead. Pogba. Luke Shaw. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Here's Willian. Chelsea on the attack. Doing well to keep the ball. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Ashley Young. Chris Smalling. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Those possession stats in favour of Manchester United, but what matters is the scoreline.
Yeah. But you look at the number of chances created, and they've had enough to be ahead in this match.
Eden Hazard on the attack here. Good defending. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Ashley Young's in the middle. Ibrahimovic the target of that pass, but they didn't find him. Oscar.
Shot up!
Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Number 8, Oscar, to be replaced by...
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team, and out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Rooney able to intercept. Manchester United want to make a change now. Came in with a challenge. Strong, fair challenge. Balls out for a throw, though. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they've now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. And the keeper can collect this one. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Matic, it's a foul. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Manchester United on the move here. Pogba! It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Damian gets his foot in there. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Morgan Schneiderlin. Good forward play from them. Diego Costa. Chelsea attacking here.
Got his shot off now.
And the final. Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
Well, we've waited for the action. It's starting now as Paris Saint-Germain get the game underway. Now we can check on the lineup. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Gets his foot in there. Trichovia. David Luiz. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. There's good progress with this attack. Now the shot! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Corner given. Javier Pastore. Alan, those days when Lyon were champions year after year after year of France, it seems a while ago now, and the PSG are putting together some stats that may run on to be comparable with those great Lyon days.
Yeah, they've set the bar high, Lyon, with those league titles on the trot that they won, but PSG heading in the right direction.
Maxwell, a timely challenge. Great passage of passing play there.
The shot's on!
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Yanga Obiwa! And there's the goal to put them in front. Goal really takes your breath away.
Well, nothing wrong with the service and certainly nothing wrong with that finish.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Aurier. David Luiz. Good challenge. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Angel Di Maria. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Towards Pastore. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing.
And shoots!
Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was...
And in comes the header. It's a corner again. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Trichovia. hasn't been a capital showing from the team from the capital of France, but there is time on their side and obviously room for improvement given the quality in their squad. Could be dangerous.
Gonna try it.
What a fine save. And here's the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Javier Pastore. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. So it's 1-0 here. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. It's looking good, this move. Here, the challenge is a good one. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. We could be in.
They'll try one now.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. He's got support here. Got the tackle in. Thiago Motta.
He's got his shot off now. Matuidi!
Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
Saw the goal and went for it.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there, had a bit of time and space, good position.
Edinson Cavani. Very good passing from this team. Maybe a chance.
Shot on!
Nowhere near the goal, actually. Could be trouble here. He's already had a booking. Headed it goalwards. Thiago Motta. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Javier Pastore. There's good progress with this attack. Made the challenge well. Verratti. Found his teammate well.
Lucas!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Paris Saint-Germain have a corner now, and that will be an opportunity for them maybe to get level.
Opportunity now.
Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Yanga and Biwa trying to rouse themselves for a big finish here, Paris Saint-Germain, but they haven't played well all match. Where are they going to get it from now? It's lovely to watch the ball being passed. Full of play, Alan.
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Thiago Silva. Could be dangerous. Thiago Motta. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Trying to pick out Di Maria. Well, it is a corner, and a chance to get the ball into the penalty area. It's a corner again. There's the ball in. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the...
Oh no, an own goal! And at this stage too!
His responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Well, it's a terrible time for conceding a goal of any description, but to concede an own goal, he'll be so annoyed with himself. With the scores level. Here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way.
Cleanly.
Is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure. Off the post of it!
Up in the corner a little bit too much for his comfort.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. Can he take it on, the responsibility here? It's a big ask. Approaching the penalty. They let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands. Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. Well, they've got a good penalty taker in this fella.
This is the moment. Well, looking at him, I don't know if he fancies it or not.
See this again, this goal.
did they spell your name right, mes petits?
All right, lads. I don't need to tell you how important a winning start is. Keep it tight, work hard for each other, and the chances will come. We've all seen the team sheet. Walker, you're leading the line. Hunter and the rest of the subs, I want you ready. You're not there to get a suntan. Well, let's go and show these supporters what we can do, eh?
No pressure at all, mate.
Time to make my mark.
And on time.
All right, that's us, boys. Start us to the tunnel, subs to the bench. That's all how we mean it.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith alongside me. And we're at the home of Chelsea today, Stamford Bridge.
Can't wait for this one. It's a full house and two excellent teams on view.
Yet again, Manchester United with this great tradition going back to the Busby Babes in the 1950s. They love young players. They've got Gareth Walker getting a Premier League start, and Alex Hunter on the bench.
Yeah, two excited players, and Gareth in particular is somebody that the fans have taken to here. And they're getting right behind him, I'm sure.
So we've started on opening day at Stamford Bridge.
Some attacking ideas here from Manchester United.
What a goal! And what a moment for him. Talk about producing on the big stage.
Well, not the start in the first half of the first game of the season that Chelsea were looking for. They've conceded their first goal of this new season, and they haven't replied. Looking for an equaliser, and that's the Chelsea equaliser.
Well taken, and well deserved too, I think.
We're going to see a change from Manchester United.
Well, this manager is always very decisive, and he's been so once again here.
Hunter or Mill.
And it's Alex Hunter who's warming up. This will be his debut.
Well, a bold move from the Manchester United coaching staff here.
It's not the friendliest of environments in which to make your first appearance.
Yeah, he's just going to have to deal with it. He needs a good big match temperament here.
Welcome to the Premier League, sir.
Gaffer wants you to get after that back four. Centre halves are fading. Use your pace. Get in behind him, right? You ready, lad? Just get me out of there. I'll lay your bottle. Just remember what we told you. Keep your discipline.
quarter of an hour left. On comes Alex Hunter.
Well, the Manchester United manager being really positive, showing a sign of intent. But 1-1, he wouldn't put it past Alex Hunter to make himself a hero, get the winner.
Got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
John Terry. Here's Willian. Luke Shaw. Anthony Martial, Michael Carrick, now Hunter, attacking now,
Jota,
he's made the save, Nemanja Matic, Eden Hazard, patience is the name of the game at the moment, supporting player alongside. Cut out the pass. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Here the challenge is a good one. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Well, he looked to take them all on here, and it didn't quite work out, but great effort. Chelsea attacking here. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Diego Costa!
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. They've got the ball back by that interception. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Oh, that was all about anticipation from the defender there.
Got the chance to talk to Jim Hunter before the game today. Great player, of course. And now very much in the supporting role.
Wayne Rooney!
Well, it was a big opportunity and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end it flew by an absolute mile, so really the wrong decision from him.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Eden Hazard. Mikel. Chelsea on the attack. Tremendous understanding from these players. He's threaded the path through neatly. Alex Hunter. Hunter's played for Chelsea. Here's Shaw. This could be a chance.
It's Alex Hunter. Alex Hunter scores. And what a day for these two great friends, Hunter and Walker.
Well, what a day for this pair. First Gareth Walker scores. And now Alex Hunter on their debuts at Stamford Bridge, no less.
Manchester United have scored so late in the game. You're tempted to say again.
Yeah, they have got a history of this. We should have expected it.
Can Chelsea find a way out of this in the little time that remains?
Well, they haven't played too well today, but Still chance to redeem themselves in the final few moments.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Good challenge. Gone for the through pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Ivanovic. Chris Smalling. We've seen the board there, 5 minutes of added time.
Well, that should give these players something.
He's got his shot off now.
It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Through pass.
Face to try and hit it now. He's only done it again. Alex Hunter, what an entrance. Two for him now.
Well, he's going to make the headlines in the morning, isn't he? What an impact he's made off the bench. Two goals.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Nemanja Matic. Diego Costa. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's Shaw. Alex Hunter. Eden Hazard. And the game drawing to a close. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Chelsea attacking here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they loop, very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Ivanovic. Well, there's the final.
Alex, a dream debut for you. I bet you couldn't have imagined you'd be stood here talking with us today. A couple of months ago, you were on the fringes of the squad. Then a couple of injuries and suddenly you're on the first team. How does it feel to have scored on your debut?
Yeah, amazing. I feel so fortunate, really. The team lost some key players to bad luck, but this is an amazing club with loads of squad depth. They put me in a position to finish out there, so all credit to the lads. Yeah, I just feel really grateful to be here.
An emotional day for you all around, Alex. A comment on sharing your debut with your lifelong friend and teammate, Gareth Walker.
It was a special moment, for sure. I won't be forgetting it in a hurry.
Alex, the team comes away with a win. Any comment on the 3 points tonight?
Well, team played well together as a unit. Boss is always reminding us about how every point is vital, and so it feels good to have gotten all three.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
We've heard a lot about the talent of this young man, Alex Hunter. He had a wide choice of clubs to sign for. Today his journey begins as he makes his Premier League debut.
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. I never expected anything like this.
Yes! A goal for Alex Hunter on his debut.
You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
You need representation, you call me.
Wow! Check this place out!
Just don't get too carried away. It can disappear just like that.
Life doesn't always give you what you want, does it?
I'm ready.
You'll get your opportunity, Hunter. Just get me out of there.
Well, we might as well pack this season in now.
What was he thinking?
I want to stay and fight for my place.
I won't let you down.
Alex Hunter! Welcome to the Premier League. This young man has everything.
We're going to make history.
Incredible Hunter!
My name is Alex Hunter. You don't know me. Well, believe me, you soon will.